He's so excited to say that. Okay. Pretty big boys here for a little young lady. As we sing our last song, actually I was putting the balls and notes and read them to you, and I thought, I hate notes, I hate reading. So I'm just going to talk from my heart. Leonard Cohen, who wrote this last piece, Hallelujah, was one of Canada and, of course, Montreal's greatest poet and songwriter. Leonard, if you're out there, I know that you don't like this song anymore because it's been sung by 200 artists in different corners of the world. But we're going to do it today, and the audience is going to learn it and sing it with us. That's right, now. All of you. And at the back, there's some little music notes. Do you see that? Okay. If you don't know how to read music, no problem. Okay, you don't need to. And if you can't see the words, well, ask your friends what they say. Pretty straightforward. It's hallelujah, hallelujah. All right? Si vous êtes dans la bonne, c'est alléluia, alléluia.
Thank you.
We, last year at our Christmas concert, we gave out over 400 meals to the needy.